I know that pot is a problem for me because I can't be honest with the people around me about how often I use it. Sometimes, when I'm high, I make an excuse to stay home instead of going out and connecting with the people that I care about, even though I also feel lonely and ashamed because I feel like I'm letting myself down and everybody else. It's an addiction.